So you're looking for that, so you haven't a clue. You actually don't see the match.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I was looking for the battery.
Yeah, you hadn't got that.
No, you can't really make out.
Yeah.
Who's the losers
doing this
section? Losers section, yeah. Thank you. Very important, that's the only thing.
Centre back.
Centre back.
They have a lot of them now.
I don't know, is he? Quicker hands, isn't he?
Yeah. He's more natural for bottom than harder, I think. I might be wrong. But...
Was it
5 years, 6 years ago?
2001 or 2000?
Was it before the last one? Was it 4 years?
2002 was it? Or after? I'm not sure.
Gonna be a tight game, I think, isn't it?
Yeah. Are the teams.
First time I think I've ever been up here this morning. 10 days at night. The shots, both shots. I was up in Jordan's in Melbourne last night. I had eight in a row team. We're playing the...
Oh, very good.
The Inlets for...
very good. Charity.
For charity, yeah. Matty was refereeing it. Matty. But I was in Jordan's for 2 o'clock. And a pair of shorts at.
Nice. That's nice. That was nice. Up on top of the hill, up in Mount Leinster.
Yeah, they had a huge crowd then, but they had a big marquee up in the backyard.
All the fixes there, were.
Oh yeah.
Big Louis.
Big Louis. I'll tell you, you could see the brain, right? Yeah, the football brain is there with all the...
Yeah. Looking around all the time.
Oh yeah. Got a 17 in the world.
Great team. That's a small camera, wouldn't it? Only a few hundred euros now, that's it. Yeah.
Get a better effect.
Good point.
The stand takes an effect though.
It's a good point. The old box should be left there. So remember the old box is up there.
Yeah. Well, we're talking to them at the moment about putting, we want to put, we're too far from the pitch for commentary to maintain. We want to put, put a box out there at the front. Because it won't affect the, that level of that bar going across.
High turtles.
Yeah.
Very good.
There's insurance issues and all kinds of obstacles to be.
I have to get over now to get over.
Yeah. We've been all right.